Every neighborhood has a bully. But in Memphis, bullies get bullied. Oh, shit. Here comes Z-Bo.
Z-Bo was a problem.
Z-Bo was never going back down.
He's super competitive. He's never going to fold. He's never going to bend. He coming with the force.
Big guy don't get in his way. He's going to run you over. It's just how I go.
For 8 seasons, Zach Randolph brought his punishing style of basketball to the 901.
Ruthless. Never lets up. Like, even if something's wrong with your foot, he doesn't care. Like, he's going to put his elbow on your chest and go through you and go to the rim.
Get him on the court and it's trouble.
He'd go against defenders with incredible reputations. We're talking Hall of Fame guys on both ends of the floor, and they'd end up going back to the other end shaking their head.
The look Z-Bo gave when he like knew he was gonna go to work, like, literally looked like you said something to him like he didn't like.
His ability to play at all three levels, he can shoot it, he can be physical with you back to the basket, and he can drive.
Just throw it to the hand.
Randolph, the dice all over him. Tough shot. That's
good. He wasn't someone who was super athletic, but he just always got it done. He was a walking double-double.
Z-Bo, no, he didn't play above the rim, but he had 25 rebounds.
That's his main thing. He has a knack for rebounding somehow, some way. He's always around that basketball.
Always knew about position. And then if he get on that right block over there, he was going to rock you.
But Z-Bo get the cooking, and he get the jab and left. It's just something about the shoulder. When he get to doing that, you know it's a problem.
Randolph puts it in.
Guy could flat score it, and it mattered not if he was outsized. It mattered not if you sent a double. Zach Randolph was that good.
Three things going to happen with Z-Bo. I'm going to tell you right now. Score, foul, or assist, and then some more rebound.
Puts it in, yes! Yes, Randolph!
He was the muscle behind grit and grind.
When you talking to Mark, you talking to me.
Bow down. Never. His no-bluff style invoked fear in his enemies.
Blake Griffin gets into it on the floor with Randolph.
I don't even know what happened. I was going down, and he was pulling me down. I just tried to brace myself, so I really don't know.
A blue-collar player in a blue-collar town. It wasn't just his game that inspired a city. From day one, he made this community his own.
Hey, how y'all doing? Hey, pretty girls. How y'all doing?
Coming from a single parent home, going without having electricity, you know, sometimes mom couldn't pay the water bill this month, or something that I'm used to and, you know, what I've been through. And I just want to be able to help out. You know, I'm blessed in the situation that I am to get back.
He knew what kind of power he had and what kind of joy he can bring to different people. And he used that for the greater good.
Staying out of trouble. I be a leader, not a follower. This is what I'm talking about. He doing big things. I got these school supplies now. Come back, check on y'all. Y'all make sure y'all stay out of trouble. Do the right thing, all right?
He's real, you know what I'm saying, 100%. He helped everybody. I don't never see him or hear him saying no to nobody.
Like, it didn't matter, child or grown up, what you did for your occupation, if you were the usher, if you were the janitor, if you were the head coach. He's like, yeah, what's up, man? I'm Z. Yeah, you know, just in a day and age where, you know, not a lot of people are like that. And to be able to watch it every day was cool.
I always felt like my father was the realest. You know, being around Z-Bo, you never really seen somebody that's really good everywhere they go. He's really good in any hood, in the sand. Like, he go anywhere, he be straight.
You want to break him down now?
All right, man.
He always had that smile. Always acknowledged people that needed it and knew how to, like, make them feel better. And it was honest. It was him.
What middle school you went to?
I went to middle school in Indiana.
I'm from
Indiana.
Yep.
He like a hometown hero. Like, you would really think he was born and raised in Memphis. Like, that's the type of support that he get from our city.
Z-Bo, 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 Z-Bo.
50. It symbolized attitude, loyalty, power, respect.
There's nobody who's gonna play harder. Nobody's gonna be more physical. Nobody who's gonna outwork him. And that's what you loved about Z-Bo, the way that he competed regardless.
He loved the big lights. He enjoyed that.
I mean, I love this city, man. They love me back.
Never to be worn in Memphis again.
I'm gonna be in Memphis. I'm gonna be a Memphian forever. Still gonna come back and do stuff in the community. Cause I'm part of this community. These people love me around here, just like I love them.
50. forever.